Paid in Full TV.
Many men wish death upon me. Blood in my eye, dog, and I can't see. I'm trying to be what I'm destined to be. And niggas trying to take my life away.
Imagine you're watching our late night news when you hear your back door rattling and then you see a red laser pointed on your chest.
One Portsmouth man says it happened to him. And in a neighborhood where weapons are everywhere, he didn't hesitate to grab his own gun. 10 Your Side's Andy Fox shows us it was a decision with lingering repercussions. What are we talking about here, Andy?
Tom and Nicole, decision to shoot. Brandon Watson is absolutely sure the way he reacted to red laser sights on his chest justified what he did. The question is, would the legal system agree? And who was in his backyard anyway?
Many men wish death upon me. Blood in my eye, dog, and I can't see. I'm trying to be what I'm destined to be. And niggas trying to take my life away.
January 3rd, 2013, a single shot through a window. Brandon Watson claims he was protecting his family when his wife heard noises in the backyard.
She said, "Oh my gosh, somebody's in our backyard."
Noises getting closer.
After this night, my life has totally changed. The obstacles I overcame to get to this point, to be able to speak this fluent to you and tell my story. What makes my story different is God gave me an opportunity to be able to even be here to talk to you. Because if I didn't react, that fire would have hit me first. I would have just been another statistic and been another cover-up and not been able to tell this story like a lot of them can. The list goes on. But you know, from the Sean Bells, to the Michael Browns, to the Breonna Taylors. And this is where the rebirth is coming. I'm all discombobulated because I see now I'm looking in their eyes and they see nothing but focus. And they all literally are focused. They turn into like this whole, they didn't want to hear nothing I had to say, nothing. They just knew, they just say, "Come the F out, come the F out." Yo. I said, "Y'all gonna shoot me, y'all gonna shoot me."
Chances are, before tonight, you probably did not know Brandon Watson. But you sure would have known him had his bullet been a few inches to the right or left, hitting that police officer. Portsmouth police got lucky that night, and so did Brandon Watson.
Many men wish death upon me. Blood in my eye, dog, and I can't see. I'm trying to be what I'm destined to be. And niggas trying to take my life away.